Hello, Domino's.
Yo, Domino's guy. Guess what we did over here is now with our 30 minutes now.
Ordered a Brooklyn-style pizza and then pick up those fake Brooklyn accents.
Over time, Domino's Pizza has become one of the world's biggest food brands. Here are 10 interesting facts about the company. Number 10. Revenue. Surprisingly, the majority of Domino's revenue doesn't come from menu items purchased by customers, but instead from selling dough and other ingredients to its franchises. Number 9. Pizza combinations. While a simple cheese pizza may do the trick for some, it's estimated that there are 34 million different ways to create a Domino's pizza. Number 8. Delivery. In America, Domino's delivery drivers cover approximately 10 million miles every single week. It's estimated that in 2014 alone, they delivered over 400 million pizzas. Number 7. Busiest days. The busiest day of the year for Domino's delivery business is Super Bowl Sunday. Other busy days include Halloween, New Year's Eve and Day, and the night before Thanksgiving. Number 6. Dough. In order to make all that pizza and breadsticks, Domino's produces over 300 million pounds of dough at its plants annually. Number 5. O.J. Simpson. In the 1990s, O.J. Simpson affected Domino's business. During his infamous police chase, Domino's saw a spike in sales attributed to people being glued to their TVs. Later, when the verdict was announced that Simpson was innocent, not one pizza was ordered for an entire 5 minutes after. Number 4. Logo. The three dots featured on Domino's red, white, and blue logo are meant to represent the original three stores that were opened in the 1960s. Number 3. Dominix. In the early 1960s, Tom and James Monahan purchased a pizzeria named Dominix located in Michigan. In 1965, it was decided to change the name to Domino's Pizza. Number 2. Busiest store. Out of all the locations in the world, the busiest Domino's is believed to be in Tala, Ireland. They are estimated to sell up to 200 pizzas an hour. Number 1. Tweet to order. Beginning on May 20, 2015, Domino's will be the first restaurant to allow customers to order through Twitter. Customers who link their Domino's account to their Twitter will simply have to tweet a pizza emoji and the hashtag #EasyOrder. What's your favorite thing about Domino's?